construction site inspection system based on panoramic image cloud processing technology. Caihui Wu. Abstract with the acceleration of the place of urban construction, the number and the scale of construction projects are gradually expanding, so it is essential to reduce the frequency of accidents at the construction site. Therefore, this study proposes a construction site inspection system based on panoramic image cloud processing technology. First, the panoramic image data of the construction site is collected by the panoramic image technology, and the noise information in the panoramic image is removed after the denoising model is constructed based on comprocessed sensing theory. Then MSR algorithm with the adaptive scale is applied to enhance the image information. Finally, select the inspection index of construction site combined with the impact information processing results. I will look at the safety risk level of construction site and realize the inspection of construction site. The experimental results show that the maximum SNR of the panoramic image of the construction site obtained by the system is 162 dB, and the inspection results of the construction site are consistent with the actual results, with proofs that the inspection effect of the system is better. Introduction. The construction industry is the basic industry of national economic and social development, and one of the important symbols to measure the industrialization level of a country and a region. In the process of my country's economic system reform, the construction industry as a pioneer field provided practical development experiments for other industries, and took the lead in bearing the various costs brought about by the system reform. At present, my country's construction industry is far ahead of other industries in terms of marketization, with 7% of GDP. With the deepening of the market economy, the construction industry has played a hard role in promoting the rapid development of the economy. However, in recent years, the global economic situation has been tense. Therefore, the government has continuously adopted the policy of expanding the scale to stimulated domestic demand. And this form the scale of my country's construction industry has continued to expand, which has brought great hidden dangers to the safety of construction sites. At the same time, due to difficulty of construction technology, many uncertain factors on site and high mobility of operators, construction safety accidents continue to occur, which not only affects the development of the industry, but also pose a huge threat to personal life and property. In addition to the characteristics of construction itself, the frequent occurrence of construction safety accidents in CEH is also related to the economic composition of enterprises. Due to the deepening of the economic systems reform, the production and operation units in China have changed from the former state-owned and collective economic elements to the constants of state-owned investment joint stock system and individual business. With the continuous increase of investment, the construction scale of the construction unit has been increasing, which has intensified the industry competition. On the other hand, the competition in the industry has made the society put forward new requirements on construction technology, employees' comprehensive ability, safety assurance system, and on-site safety management. In particular, the use of new materials and processes developed by high-tech research and development can greatly shorten the construction period. But the increase in operation difficulty has brought new safety challenges to the construction site. Compared with other developed countries, the incidence of construction accidents in China is still far higher than that other developed countries, and the number of accidents and casualties has not been effectively contained. Therefore, people pay more and more attention to the safety inspection world in the construction process. It is an important goal and necessity of the construction safety management work, and one of the effective ways for construction enterprises to improve economic benefits. To effectively improve the inspection level of construction safety production so as to minimize the occurrence of casualties in the construction process, it is also the premise and guarantee for the civil and continuous development of construction enterprises. to sum up, the pivotal operation of the construction site is the fundamental criterion to ensure the normal operation of construction site and important link to ensure the safety of life and property of one site, personal and an important guarantee to ensure social stability and establish a skill-based harmonious society, and an important condition to ensure the healthy and rapid development of construction industry. As the safety inspection of the construction site is not in place, it will inevitably cause huge losses to personal, enterprises and social and society, and affect the stable development of economy and social and society. Panoramic image denoting under the framework of compressed sensing theory can be regarded as the process of resisting high dimensional panoramic image signals from a low dimensional panoramic image observation space, and less low dimensional panoramic image observation space contains a large number of restored original panoramic image signal information. In compressed sensing theory, panoramic image signals can be sparsely represented on a space representation basis, which noise signal cannot can't be sparsely represented. Therefore, the noisy panoramic image signal can be expressed as a superposition of the sparsely presentable panoramic image signal and the non-sparsely representable noise signal. Conclusion. The introduction of panoramic image cloud processing technology to propose a new design and research of building construction site patrol system can effectively increase the signal to noise ratio of building construction site panoramic image, improve the accuracy of building construction site patrol results, provide more effective system support for building construction site patrol, and also provide some reference for related research. However, the real-time performance of the system in this paper still needs to be improved. Therefore, in the future research, the system in this paper will be further optimized in term in terms of reducing the data transmission time. Thanks.